What's your vision? It's really what's at the bound of what's imaginable to while still speaking to customer needs. So it's really kind of pushing the envelope, yet in the context of understanding what your customer needs really are. You don't want it to be too out there, too fantastical, because otherwise it's not actionable and you can't really execute on it. On the other hand, you don't want it to be too specific or something you're already doing now, because that doesn't really leave room for growth and iteration. So definitely worth spending some time here. And it seems cheesy when you're brainstorming what the vision is for a product, because it inevitably, in my view, ends up sounding kind of cheesy, right? Like, I want to change the world doing this and that. I want to make the world a better place with these things, right? And that's okay. It's good to set ambitious goals. It's unlikely that you're going to solve world poverty, but it's likely that by having a vision that actually sets you up at the shoulders of giants, that you're actually going to achieve something great.